nakakuha.
Why did we walk down the other way, you goof? Instead of walking into them. You should have pulled me right into the people. Yeah. You get so scared. You weirdo. Walking right into the freaking lady.
Right there.
Sundays too?
Mm-hmm.
Are you open on Sundays too? Sunday?
Here?
Mm-hmm.
I'm not sharing Sunday.
No.
Sunday morning.
Sunday morning.
Sunday afternoon. I'll go home. You came here? On Sunday?
No. We weren't sure if it was open on Sunday.
Big habulong na.
Ito na din ang kapagulit. Nakabulit na
nabawal. Bawal sila.
Di may na pwede dito eh. Paun hanay kung sa may unang kabot eh. Huwag sila, huwag musugot.
Sugot ka daw?
Dosa lig mangudong si Amang dong. Di ba orang segi kan hindar ke si Amang ngono ka uli mana? Gawa dong. Ayo kita lawan dia. Di ko na sa lumang usaw. Hindi sila pala usaw eh. Hapon na ang kapon. Boss, may sure kaya big boss. Ang imo ko ng electric fan, doon ay dyan giuli. Thank you. Ah, nang huwag dito sa rin mo, kilik-klikpan, boss.
Tama, olay.
Diyan ginas na ikdo nga, kasi kuya na ik nga, ah, nang iuli ang kilik-klikpan, silang bahay. Diba ko, sige. Pumukod din siya ng kwan, bro. Yung ilo. Ma'am, na itong giyat, agsasa ka, kano ba siya?
service visit. Party going on back there.
Sorry about that. Camera died. Had to change batteries. Kristen still doesn't know how to change a battery in the GoPro yet.
No, I didn't know how to do it.
Yeah. I'll have to teach her that one. Because she needs to know it for her GoPro, because they're the same. But yeah. So now we're going to get laundry. So, but all you missed with the last of the shave was the massage and me paying for it. It was only like 100 pesos. Which is like what? 50 cents? A dollar? I don't know. I tipped them like 200 pesos, so who knows? Shave is 30 pesos?
Yeah, I see that.
Oh, shave's only 30 pesos. So that's like, what's 30 pesos? What's 30 pesos?
30 pesos. For the haircut is 70 pesos.
Yeah, the 30 pesos is like 15 cents or something. I don't know. 30 pesos is really cheap. I'll have to do the math when I get home. I'm not good with it. I have to do it on the... Well, you guys can do it. $30 PHP to USD. Google it. This is where we get our laundry.
Hi.
What's up, bud?
How are you?
Good, how about you?
I'm fine.
Getting the laundry done.
Oh, you're right. You're blogging now?
Yeah.
And then, wala gi Paris thing ko an with dia sa.
Oh, okay. Usa kami just kay naa na naman.
Ha? Imo na internet?
Oh, kung sa amin na kuan.
Mati mo na may bata. Abi ko na yung iPhone ba?
Sa amin, kuan. Pag umang kuan na, kuan man.
Okay.
Well, your stinky underwear is in there.
So, I'm confused because I think, I thought this is not yours. So, I'm just asking because
oh.
I thought some clothes fell into.
Oh.
But I asked.
Was it got some of Vince's clothes in there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Should I
199? I told her that in case you're interested, I have a property.
Oh, yeah, yeah, she said, yeah. That'd be cool. We can go there.
And maybe sometime we can go there, but I'll just call her so that I can pick it up.
Yeah, yeah, for sure. We can check it out. I can get out there. And I got a.
You can help me sell also.
Yeah.
True.
Sure. Yeah.
Maybe many will come. They're looking for some properties.
I already know a bunch of people that are coming that have been hitting me up and they've been looking for places to buy and stuff. So.
That one is around 1,000 square meter.
Oh, yeah, that's good. It's
along the road, beside the road.
Oh, that's good, then.
Okay, so you don't have to worry about the road right away.
Yeah.
Something like that, so... Maybe...
Can you go with her?
Preferably, what's preferably time you can... And maybe afternoon, so that you best time?
Yeah, if you want. Well, that's good for you.
So I noticed this video kind of cut off pretty early. Basically, we paid for the laundry. We headed back to our house, and I had videoed a trike ride coming back. Well, we went and grabbed a couple Coke Zeros and chips and stuff like that. Kristen likes chips. But yeah, the GoPro 10 has a problem in the heat. Sometimes it overheats and tends to shut off and or just stop recording, but it looks like it's recording, but the red numbers don't keep stacking up and adding up, and you don't notice it till later. So as I'm editing the video right now, I notice it's cut off right in the middle of us paying for the laundry from the laundry guy, which it's only 199 pesos per kilo, so that's really good. You can basically do your laundry every week for 199 pesos. Pretty cheap. Cheaper than doing it yourself, so, and he does it. And he's a really, really nice guy. And it's right in downtown Burgos, so. And it's just 20 pesos to get down to him for two people on a trike, so. Yeah. You ever in Burgos, man, go and check him out. He'll hook you up with laundry. And then, yeah. This is really sucking because, man, I've had a cold. And my voice is going out. I can barely talk right now. So this really sucks. Yeah. That's why you hear a cough throughout the videos. Because I'm trying to shoot this with a nasty cough. And my voice is going out. Kristen says, oh, your voice is so cool. I'm like, no. My voice is pretty raspy and it hurts my throat. And my nose is stuffed up. But yeah. So I'm going to add this on the end of it. And adios. Till the next video. Trying to figure out what to shoot, but it's hard to get around right now. So we got stuff planned for next month, so that'll be pretty cool. But I'm just shooting little things here and there, like the shave, stuff like that. Probably next week or so, I'll get a haircut. Maybe that'll be pretty boring, though, I guess. It's basically like the shave. You missed the part where I think I explain it, where they give you a head massage and stuff like that. It's pretty cool. It's almost worth going in there to get the head massage, the neck massage, and the back massage when you do it. But, alright, I'm going to shut up so my voice doesn't go out completely. Alright, adios.